This tutorial covers how to upgrade a computer from Windows 8 to Windows 8.1. Windows 8.1 is a free upgrade to Windows 8 that adds additional features and functionality. On April 8, 2014, Microsoft released Update 1 for Windows 8.1 that adds some additional features on top of those included with Windows 8.1. When we upgrade Windows 8 to Windows 8.1 through the Microsoft Store, as this tutorial shows, it will include Update 1. This will bring us to the latest version of Windows. We first need to open the Microsoft Store by clicking on the Store tile on the Start screen. When we open the Windows Store, we will be greeted by the Windows 8.1 update displayed under the Update Windows heading. If you don't see the update listed in the store, it might be because you're missing some of the prerequisite updates to Windows 8. Try using Windows Update to install all available updates and then continue with this tutorial. Click on the Update Windows 8.1 for free tile. The next screen shows information about some of what is included on the update on the right. On the bottom left, it shows the size of the update. I'm upgrading a Windows 8 Pro 64-bit edition. The size of my update is 3.63 gigabytes. If you're upgrading a 32-bit version or a non-Pro version of Windows 8, the size will vary. As the message states, when you click on the download button to download the Windows 8.1 update, you will still be able to work with the computer as it downloads and will be notified after it's complete and ready to install. Click on the download button. It will then change to the install screen and show that you are downloading the Windows 8.1 Pro update. There is a status bar that will fill as the update downloads. This is a very large download. Depending on the speed of your internet connection, it can take quite some time. As the update downloads in the background, you can keep using the computer. If we click the back button, it will return us to the Microsoft Store. In the top right of the screen, we can see that it is installing Windows 8.1 Pro. We can return to the install screen by clicking on it. To get back to the start screen, we can press the Windows key button on the bottom left of the keyboard. The other option is to press the back button to return to the store, and then select the start button from the bottom left-hand corner. If we want to get back to check on the status of the update, we select the store tile, and then select installing Windows 8.1 Pro in the top right. If we hover the mouse over the update, we will see the percent complete. In this case, it's only 1% complete with downloading. The update will go through the following steps: downloading, installing, getting your PC ready, getting the update ready, checking compatibility, applying changes, gathering info, and finally preparing to restart. When everything is complete and you're prompted, restart the system. After the system reboots, we will come to the License Terms screen. Read the license terms. And then click the I Accept button. The Settings screen displays the default Express settings Windows Setup would like to use. If you wish to set each setting individually, you can select the Customize button. For ease, we will click to select Use Express Settings. It will then set up the account we were using with Windows 8 before the update. I had a Microsoft account set up before. If you have a local account, it may look different. On the Sign In to your Microsoft account screen, enter the password, and then click the Next button. With a Microsoft account, it will ask us to verify the account. We can verify the account by text or email. If you can't or don't want to verify the account, you can click the I can't do this right now link. With text selected, we will enter the last four digits of the phone number to verify. And then click the next button. After we receive the text, enter the code. And then click the next button. The OneDrive is your cloud storage screen explains that your photos, documents, and PC settings will be backed up to OneDrive's online storage. Click the next button to continue. Setup will then spend some time installing apps and finishing configuring the system. After setup finishes, it will boot directly to the Windows 8.1 desktop. I will link on screen to another of my tutorials showing how to use Windows 8.1. This is a basic step-by-step guide for beginners. Windows 8.1 Update 1 was released after I made this tutorial, so I will also link to a brief tutorial showing the new features included with Update 1 for Windows 8.1 to watch after. Thank you for joining me on this tutorial. If you like the content, please subscribe to my channel, or check back often for new videos.